or team deathmatch. Show them what you're made of, soldier.
So no more
bring the war to them, bring it hard.
Thought it would. Doing the same thing until I get used to the map, but these maps are new to me. I got the game share with GSF Anthony, so I got to see some of the maps, which is kind of helpful. I mean, this is fairly easy. I ain't gotta worry about the double jumping crap, so. He came out fast. I didn't even see him. I gotta react a little bit faster. I gotta get used to it. But quick draw is your best. Yep. I ain't gonna pick up any guns, because I'm trying to. Damn. I did it to myself. Damn it.
Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky.
Okay. Got him. Got him. Hold on. Boom. Ah. That's three. That's just not a triple though.
Recon aircraft standing by.
Ooh, no! Hopefully that's a service, because that was nice. Like, I got to reload and everything before killing him. That's embarrassing. The range of this was not half bad, though. I forgot how to unlock the better variants of this game. I guess it's not really that good. I was moving, actually, that time. So I was trying not to move when I do that. Oh wow, I'm like level 7 or 8, 9, and I'm doing this good. I've been winning a lot of games lately, so I think I've only lost 4 so far. This thing keeps track of your win losses. That's a little embarrassing. This is a bad map of jammer, but I gotta get to the other guns too. There's this one map that has like a big tank in the middle of it, and it's just like that. Dang, he got me. Yeah, that one. You have to have a assault rifle, maybe, because the
enemy recon aircraft observed.
So far apart from each other, it's a really big map. Oh, come on, down the street is always where I'm gonna die at. There's dead horses in this? That's embarrassing. Let's go.
I need a medic!
Yeah, I ain't got the right also. Oh, come on, Brian. You fucking up. Let's go get out there. This is gonna get a little bit better. It will be in the clear. I'm gonna win this one every game if I just keep going.
Reloading! Cover me!
Wow, this is grenades though. Another dead horse. How am I still up there? I'm a colonel. I'm doing too good. Not a rookie apparently. definitely embarrassed if he was gonna find me, because I am the lowest level character on here so far. I see him, I see him. Be careful though. Because I do make mistakes when it comes to. That's alright. Oh, that's a nice little hiding spot for campers. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here though. Got one. Got two. Didn't see him, don't know where the hell he came from. Back up. See, I play hardcore, I always forget to call my UAV, so I'm not helping. I'm like getting killed, so it's not good to do that.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Over here. The building. Of course.
Recon flight concluded.
Yes. Oh, come on. Them grenades, I'm telling you. I walked over it. I need to get that instant calling card. Got him.
Care package observed.
Airborne.
Stop their resupply.
I like that one better. Where'd he go? Oh, come on. He went this way. Absolutely. Fuck. I hate that.
Enemy recon
he went
observed.
That way. So, like, he just swooped around and went that way. Nah. Like, I know. Whoever's watching is going to see that too. He went that way, and I went that way, and he was just behind me.
Perfect shot.
That's bad. Almost done. Oh, yeah, so that's what I get. I let my guard down. Come on, come on, hit him. I'm gonna take a shot. Yeah, ooh, long range. Always P though. Long way up. Gotta be careful over here, like always. Ah, come on. There are so many over there. I could have got like 3 kills, maybe 2. Maybe even 1. No. No. We won this one, though. It was so close because of the last 2 people, 4-3 people. Oh, it was me again. Kill him. Thank you for watching. Shout out to GS of Company, GS of Gaming. I got to see the maps early before playing it, so booyah.